Yo, 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 guys, this is Tom, and welcome back to Clash of Clans. And as you can see, off camera, I've done quite a bit. I think I changed my layout off camera, but I don't really know. I can't remember. I've upgraded a bunch of stuff I've got. And today I'll be doing my first barch attack. So yes. Let's do it. So there's quite a bit of loot here, but I think we can do better than that. Yeah, this is a good one, plus it looks quite easy. I've joined a clan, which is my cousin's, like you saw in the last video, and he sent me some troops, which are like level 3 barbarians and stuff like that. So I'll just get rid of these defences. So these are still barbarians, so it's still kind of barch. This is like barbarians. So I've got 20 level 1 barbarians and 10 level 1 archers. So yeah, let's do it. Let's just spawn in all of them. Let's just, there we go. That's okay.
Man, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean it. I think you threw a leaf ball at me.
let's get rid of everything. I'll get quite a bit of loot, as you can see. I've got quite a bit of loot. I've taken away most of his elixir. Because he had over 2,000 and now he has just over 1,000. So yeah, I'll be starting a Minecraft Pocket Edition Let's Play. So yeah, that'd be okay. And yeah. We lost. We only took away one trophy, but we got quite a bit of loot. As you can see. So yeah, that's okay. I need to upgrade my archer tower to level 3. Sorry about that, that's just my brother, my dad, my cousin and mum. Shouting, my cousin Robert, not Harvey, like has been in our videos. So yeah, let's just start training some troops and get some giants into battle. I think, yeah, here we go. So I'll let these train while I'm doing some other stuff. I need to upgrade my gold mines, but I need a bit more loot, so I'll be back when I've done a couple more things, okay? So bye. Right guys, I'm back. I've not got any more loot, but I've got a good idea how to get gems to buy loot. I can do some of these achievements. Let's just destroy 25. I'm going to do this. Let's just
introduces more scary mods into the Nether as well. There's going to be a lot more scary than
I did die in the Nether. I can get another army camp, which will cost 5 minutes. That cost 5 minutes. I mean, take 5 minutes. This is quite I need to get a lot more stuff, but this is quite boring just waiting, so. So I need to do quite a bit of stuff before I can do other stuff. Which is, that was just weird what I just said. So, post in the comments what game do you want me to play on iPad, like I've said in one movie. And I'm going to be starting that Q&A in a when I get a couple more comments for it. So I'll just check after this video, I'll check if I've got any more comments, and then I'll start, I'll do the Q&A. So just put in the comments of any of my videos, just put like what you want me to, like a question or something to do or whatever. So yeah. Let's just. Oh my god, what the hell? Why did I zoom all on that? That was weird. Let's zoom in. Alright.
But other than that, we need to search Boost Mixer. Maybe it doesn't even have a function.
So guys, I know this episode's been quite boring. That'll be it for this episode. So I will see you guys next time. Goodbye, have a wonderful day.